This is a clear jigsaw puzzle. It kind of looks like stained glass. The pieces are made of plastic and they make a really nice sound. I've actually never done one of these before, but I saw a YouTube short with it and I heard what it sounded like and I thought I have to get it. So this one has Gigi. Kiki's delivery service, which is my favorite Studio Ghibli movie. But it's this really cute mini puzzle. I believe it thus it's 126 pieces. And let me show you the sound it makes. Look how tiny the pieces are. So let's do an initial sort. Pull out the edges, and we will also flip them all upright. See, like those are upside down. So there might be a little extra road noise today, because I have my window cracked a little bit, and I already get road noise even with everything totally closed. It's fall, and it had been getting cold, but these last few days, it's mostly been really hot. So it's not too hot in here right now, but I just want to leave the window cracked a bit so that it doesn't get super hot. Right before filming this, I rewatched this movie again. It's such a cute movie. Oh, these two are already stuck together. Being a little counterproductive when I'm mixing them because I love the way it sounds, but then I was like, oh yeah, I'm trying to flip them upright. So I got this one specifically because I loved the picture of Gigi. So cute. I think that Gigi, which is this cat, if you don't know the movie, I think Gigi is one of the cutest animated characters ever. When I was rewatching it, so it's all this line, all these ones, the little linear ones. It's a little hard to see the edge. mostly sorted. I think so. Well, let's see if we can find the corners. I think they're all purple in the box. Here's one. And another. A third. And a fourth. Oh, hopefully those are in frame. I think I'm dancing on the edge. I brought it in pretty close because the puzzle's really small. Okay, so we got the four pieces. This one's got a little bit of yellow. This one has a little bit of pink. Which one is that? I think this one has a little bit of yellow. Say maybe that's that one, bottom right. And then, I think that might be bottom left. And then, those two, I don't know. Let's see if we can connect to these two. No. That's nice that there aren't false fits. Or hopefully aren't. So we need a purple that goes into a pink that goes into a green. So. Nice, but was it a fit? I think it is. Oh, it sounds, I love the way this sounds. Well, I suppose we'll see. It needs a long yellow. I'm gonna turn everything. So, whoops. So the next of green, that one's not turned right up. Oh, no, that doesn't go. It's green into purple. I suppose pink. Now it's like purple, then back to green to yellow. pretty well. It's so small. It goes yellow to like a little kind of purple, and then purple, a long purple. Sometimes it's helpful to just pick up the pieces. I'm not sure about that one. It's so petite. I think it's a possibility. But I don't think I'm not confident. Oh, that seems better. Pink into purple. This may be. That seems right. And then are we right into it? Might be right into the edge. Let's do the top. Or should we build off of this? That'd probably be better. So let's go which side first? Well, this already has all of like a little yellow that's on the thing, and then it needs a long purple. Do the top first, actually. So, if these are the top two, then they'd have to go like that, right? I think so. So we know they're about that wide. And let's turn everything upside down so we can see. Well, these two are the tips of butterflies, so they're like either, like they're pretty close to the edge. Are they right on the edge? Let's just try it. Are they one in? That's not where that goes. Maybe it's here. Oh, I think so. So then this one must go here. It's like a tiny purple into a yellow. I suppose this could be the tiny purple. No. Tiny purple into a yellow. These could both be tiny purples as well. Too loose. That's it. And then it's a yellow into a medium long green. Is that right? I think so. And then we're gonna be into a kind of small purple into a green. It could be this kind of small purple. This is it. Oh, is it? That might be right. Sneaky, the purple's so small and they cut off the two pieces. Then we'll probably only need one piece in between. It's a pretty long yellow into a green. Is it this? It is. Okay. So now let's do one of the sides. Let's start with the left. So let's turn everything this way. That makes it a lot easier to see. We're looking for. So I'm not sure exactly how tall it goes, but it's probably taller than this, but let's just start. Well, let's move a little bit of these out of the way so we can have some space. Gets kind of caught on this felt I got, but I really like how it sounds when the felt gets caught. So, from here down, we've got, so it goes from this purple into this tiny triangle. I honestly can't tell if it's yellow or green. Into another purple. So we're looking for a little triangle-y disruptor. There we go. That disruptor. And now the purple's pretty long and it goes into like a different and goes into pink, I think. A smallish pink into a purple. Is it this? No, not that one. Smallish pink into a purple. That seems right. It seems like a fit. Into smallish purple into green or yellow. It's a little hard to tell in the box unless the green and yellow are next to each other. So it's pink into purple into green. It might be these two already stuck together. Kind of long green into purple. Is it that? Or is that a long yellow? I feel like it might be yellow. Hard to tell. looks right, but it doesn't snap. Let's keep it in mind. But it doesn't, like, seem obviously wrong either. So then it's a bit more purple into a lighter purple. Or is that yellow? Well, more green yellow into purple. Few more pieces. So then purple to a longer green. Oh, but I guess there's a bit more yellow. So the yellow into purple is what we're looking for. Is it this? I don't think so. I feel like I don't see that one. Go from the other way. So from here we need the reasonable size pink. There we go. So it goes from green to purple to yellow. Does it do that all in one piece, I wonder? Okay. So that side's done. Now let's flip everything in to the right side. So here we're going pink to green. Now the green goes into purple, then yellow, then green. I feel like it could be like any of these ones that look purple. Oh, is that it? So the purple to yellow to green. The kind of small ones. Is that it? Then purple to kind of a long yellowy one, or greenish. I really can't tell. So maybe it's one of these small purples. So I'll get this little pink chunk. Then it's a bit more purple into a deeper purple. So it could be these little chunk ones. Oh, is that it? So then into a deeper purple and into the pink. So from there, a bit more purple into a green. Could be one of these shorter ones, little bits. Is that right? And then, into this green. Okay, so we're locked in. This seems like it's a corner piece of this. So, let me see if this is right and then I'll show you. It is. So there's sort of an inner border, which probably won't be the easiest to do, because it's all alternating purple and pink. But maybe it will, because it's, I suppose we'll see. This flower goes like there. Can you still see this box? Should we do Gigi? I think so. I painted my nails black to match Gigi. So let's get all the, like, really dark black pieces. Is that most of her? I mean him? I think Gigi is a boy. Super cute ears. I think this is probably this one. It goes like more over here. Does it go here, I wonder? That seems about right for the terms of spacing. And then the other ear. Is that it? Yes. Gigi's coming together. So, this looks like whiskers. And it would be here-ish, or over more. Is that too big to be whiskers? Yeah, that's legs. Is this a corner? I think so. This must be like go. I think that probably goes there. Here, there's a little bit of green that must be behind the curve of Gigi's head. Yes. Where is Gigi's little mouth? Is that it? Not sure. Oh, is this ear? Yes, more ear. Oh, big ear. This is border down here. Is that right? Or am I forcing it? I think that's it. And then this probably goes here. Yeah. That bit of purple. Is that here? No. I'm not sure. So then Gigi's mouth is probably on the edge there. Not this. It's not like this, is it? It's more like it's tail. Yes. Tail. That's most DG. Where is her little mouth? Must be just a tiny bit of black on a like arm section. Is that it? Yeah. We're also probably gonna get some black just on like little. Here? Does that fit or am I forcing it? I think it fits. Oh yeah, and then that works because it's the- oh, the sprinklers went off. So it is like, how long do they stay on? That was just a nice, a quick 10 minutes. It'll be less when I edit it, probably. I'm gonna, you know, people put like those spoiler things on their cars. Is that what they're called? To make them louder. Those people I added out. Hmm. potion? Other way. No. That color feels like it should go here, but maybe it's a flower. It's the same color as a flower. That is flower, yeah. Is this it? No, that doesn't seem right. How do I find the black on the arm? I kind of just want to build off of Gigi, but you know what I suppose would be easy? Here? It says, like, it has like a copyright, I think, of the artist. So that we can probably find because there's not a ton of text here. Oh, we got a bit of Gigi on that one. Oh, is this ear? I think so. Almost done, but still a little bit more ear and a couple black pieces. But let's see, what should we look for next? Maybe there's like a plant that kind of goes here. It's pretty distinct, darker green. Let's see, that looks like it. Here, it's with this like yellow potion. Where's the bottom of the potion? I feel like that should be easier to spot, but maybe it's split up. Maybe it's this. Part of it. So yeah, then the other part of it is just on an arm. Where does this connect? It's up a bit, and then there's some like green, more green there. Is it? Yeah. Is it like that? There? Thank you. looks like it should be it to me. Am I just not getting it quite? They're a little bit slippery. The pieces. We need a piece with some leave-in potion. Leave-in pink potion. And it's an angled bit of potion. Is it this? Yes. So it's like mostly light green with a bit of black for Gigi. Bring these down. I'm not sure if the ones at the very top are out of frame, but what is this curve? Here. I think it is, but I'm not exactly sure like how it fits. Is it upside down? No, it's just a bit faint. Come closer. So this is very clearly a butterfly that's near this. Does it snap in there, or is it a bit one over? No, I don't think that's right. I think it's near it, but not exactly. There's a planter above Gigi's head. Is that this? It goes over here somewhere. This goes somewhere over here. Oh, it stuck to me. I don't know if it goes there, but it's like, I think it goes on this side. I've knocked it out of place. This is a piece of butterfly. Oh, here's the other butterfly. Because it's symmetrical at the top. Well, we've got kind of a section of these flowers. Maybe let's get them together. Because it is kind of like all the pink flowers connect up. They're like on the same little bit of vine. Oh, I think this is this thing. Yes. Oh, and it goes like that.
this?
No. It's too high. So then, see like this? Where's the rest of this butterfly? I think this is him. Daisy sort of looking flower is gonna be here-ish. This is like a white flower near Gigi. Oh no, this is part of a feather that's up higher. Oh, here's a feather. Some feather pieces can sit together. This is the thing near Gigi, I think. Goes like this. There we go. Sometimes it's so loud. Oh, here's more of the daisy. Does this connect here? I think so. There's sort of really small purple and blue flowers in this area. How do they fit in? Are two, so there's one of them. Here's another. Does it just go like this? I think so. And then that one. Is it like this way? Oh, here's part of the chain. Because it's a planter. Oh, and now we've got feather. Feather's partially down. Let's see if we can build the feather. Good. How does this go? Connect here? Yes, it does. Like there should be one more feather piece, maybe? Maybe not. Oh, but this goes below the feather, right? It does. There's another little flower. Oh, but it's more over here. How does it go? I think it goes like this, but I don't know where it attaches. Oh, is that it? I think it is. It has a tiny bit of a curve because it's the top of the arch. Does that go there? I think it might. I think so. There's some at the top of that flower. Oh, here we have a curved bit for the arch. Now it's been pretty easy to put the curved part in. Now that they're not so hidden in the mix with other pieces. think this is the top of the test tube. Still a bit more test tube to be found. Last piece has a little bit of Gigi on it. Closer so you can get a good look. I'll just flip over. You can see it from the back. It's kind of shiny in a way that's pretty. And it's nice. The pieces slightly. doing it really relaxing. I hope watching it was relaxing too, or listening to it, or sleeping to it. Thanks for joining me today. I hope you have a lovely rest of your day or night, and I will see you soon.